Here we go. Oh, they catch him on the slip.
Possible. You try to cut this lead.
He will walk it back. Riley crosses over. Nice set of moves, and he lays it up for his second bucket. Only 5'10", but man, that kid's got a motor.